One of the key secret ingredients to everything that I've done is just doing something you can do continuously and with enough wiggle room that you can also innovate within your kind of category.
There's an underlying tone of authenticity in there as well.
Yeah.
That, hey, like, I will talk about crypto when I think my audience is interested. I'll talk about, you know, generative AI when I think my audience is interested. But generally, I'm going to be authentic to what I think is interesting and what my audience may care about.
Oh, it's got to be, for me, 100% what I am interested in, first and foremost.
Yeah.
Because then you know you have a guaranteed audience of one.
Right.
Which is also how I wrote the books.
Right. And it's, I guess it's, you know, it's not Kevin Kelly's 1,000 true fans. It's like Kevin Kelly's, like, one true fan.
Single true fan.
Single true fan.
Right. Make it for yourself.
That's right.